I've never been to Oakland. It's pretty dark. Seems nice. But I'm trying to think about what to play, but I think I'm going to start out with an etude by Heitor Villa-Lobos, who is a Brazilian composer. This was written in the 1920s. And that's good. And then I'll think of something else to play. You go from there. For guitar. I'm going to play three of the movements. It's a prelude, a nocturne, and a ballade, and they're pretty short. And the music is a little, how to say it, weird? I don't know. But, I mean, I think it's beautiful in a strange sort of way. And I feel like this group of people is open to stuff like that, so. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.